What's something you can't believe you had to explain to another adult? I used to work at hospital. One of the most frequent things I had to tell people was why it was a bad idea to smoke near their relatives or friends who had oxygen tanks. Hey, I know people on oxygen who need to be explained this over and over. So dumb. These are the same people who need oxygen, but don't take it with them when they drive, because they're scared the cops will see it and assume they're too old to be driving. Because, of course, they are. One time I was running some oxygen tubing for my mom and trying to make two tubes mate with a connector. Fully aware of what oxygen does to fire, I had the bright idea to use my lighter to try to heat the tubing so it fit the connector. With the concentrator running and oxygen flowing through the tube. That was fun. My boss once asked me what you're supposed to do with trash if you don't have a garbage disposal in your sink. Confused, I said, "You mean, like put it in a trash can?" He said, "Is that what it is?" Never seen someone that disconnected from reality. Was he putting all of his trash down the disposal? That Jurassic Park wasn't a real place. I wish I was joking. This reminded me of the time some animatronic dinosaur exhibit was traveling around and was going to be at the zoo in our hometown. This was mid-90s, I think. Someone had gone to see it and wrote a letter to the editor of the small town paper to let everyone know it was a scam. They're not actual dinosaurs, they're robotic. My uncle, reading the letter, went on a rant about how shady it all was, and how the advertisement sure makes it seem like they're bringing real dinosaurs. He went on for ages, never once stopping to consider what he was saying. Not all that surprising. This was the same guy who flipped out when they found a mouse in the house. They trapped it, but he was concerned that it had laid eggs somewhere in the house and they'd end up with more mice. And I wish you were wrong. Man, I would love to see that. Back when I was active duty Air Force, I had to explain to a woman I worked with why she should not mail fireworks to her husband. See, he was going to miss Independence Day. Because he was deployed in Iraq. Well, yeah, they've already got plenty of rockets over there. Once met a girl who thought there was a sun for every state. Just remember, every time you look up at the moon, I, too, will be looking at a moon. Not the same moon, obviously. That's impossible. That tuna does not come from dolphins. Right, it's the chicken of the sea, so chicken. That getting paid every 2 weeks doesn't mean you pay more in taxes than getting paid every week. Try to explain tax brackets to them. That will be fun. That Portugal isn't next to Brazil and then Spain isn't just south of the border. I have friends who thought China was in Japan, and that Japanese and Korean are the same thing. There are people who think that. I mean, I found a Brazilian who thought that Portugal was in South America. I never met someone who thought that Spain was south of the border. In Portuguese, BTW. That someone can't give you AIDS by touching a door handle. And to not call the cops on this person because they have AIDS and touched a door handle. Can we just say how much we lucked out that HIV can't be spread like the normal flu, cause it would have been the plague to end all plagues. Transmits undetected with nothing but flu-like symptoms, then re-arises 1 to 2 years later as complete immune system collapse. 100% fatality rate left untreated and no vaccine even 40 years after it first became common. Vitamin C and calcium are different. Well, considering vitamin D stands for dandelions, that's understandable. I think this may be due to modern orange juice being enriched in calcium and marketing extolling the benefits of both by drinking OJ, so they just get mixed together. That if you get married in Vegas, it's legally binding everywhere. Wasn't that the plot of a Friends episode? Or am I thinking of a different show? My husband and I eloped in Vegas, then had a public wedding later. I had to explain to a friend that we didn't need to go through the process of getting another marriage license in our home state because we were already legally married. She was still skeptical, even after googling it. that you cannot take your home's Wi-Fi with you to a different location. Edit, context, they were bringing their laptop to the parents' house to log into the SSID from the parents' VLAN. Once connected, they would bring that internet connection to their apartment, which had no ISP. No VPN, no hotspot, no pocket router. They believed they were magically connected, only to be disappointed to not have internet access when they got back to their apartment. That the engines on the plane we were flying in could not be turned off during the flight just because she thought they were too loud. Well, I mean, you could. You can do anything at least once. Seeing eye dogs are not also blind. Justice is blind. I have a blind dog, blind since birth. I am his seeing eye person. Edit, thanks for the gold. That you cannot get pregnant from oral sex, and that it is necessary to empty the lint trap. Same person. Okay, yeah, but. Subscribe for more hot Reddit takes in your inbox, guaranteed.